Hi, I'm Dr. Peter Wells. I'm a family physician from Collingwood, Ontario. Collingwood's a community of approximately 20,000 people on the southern tip of Georgian Bay. I run a comprehensive family practice, so I thought I would describe my day for you. That might give you a sense of how things roll out for a resident. I generally do my laboratory and hospital check-in at about 5:30 in the morning, and you're not required to do that with me, but I do it from home, so my day's organized. Residents generally meet me in the hospital to start rounds at about 8 o'clock in the morning. We do our inpatient rounds first and get that taken care of. And then if we have a palliative care patient, we would stop in at the Campbell House Palliative Care Unit, which is situated behind the hospital. My office is then a short drive away from there, about 2 minutes, not long at all. I share an office space with another physician. We have independent practices, but we do work together and share and support each other. We both do obstetrics. We both do a fair bit of skin surgery, so skin cancer, so fairly advanced plastic surgery, rotational flaps, that kind of thing. So residents have the opportunity to get exposed to that. A busy day for a resident depends on your level of skill and how fast you can move along, but generally in the morning you'd see perhaps five patients, and then in the afternoon maybe another five, and there's always an opportunity to pick up more from my list if you need to and want to. We break for lunch from 12:30 to 1:30. Office generally finishes about 5, but that's when I do my house calls, nursing home visits, and those kinds of activities, which you're welcome to join me on. I do obstetrics, so I might go back to the hospital to deliver a baby. If we don't have anything, then we're free. But I'm also a coroner, and that's on a call system. So it's not a formal call schedule, but I just get called in. So you're welcome to join me on that work as well, and it's sort of interesting. Regardless, I'll make sure you know how to fill out a death certificate before you leave me. Beyond that, there is lots of opportunity to visit in Collingwood. It's a beautiful community. It's a four-seasonal recreational community. There's lots of educational events happening that we encourage residents to take part in. And there's lots of other students in the community that you'll have time to socialize with as well. So it could be a fantastic opportunity for you.